This is the JUSINO Traveler Series AX-255 tripod with the 5 sections. It comes with the BT-02 Ballhead. And this is the folded configuration of the tripod, which is ideal for traveling. Now we will demo the deployment of the tripod. To unlock the legs, grip the knobs with your palm and twist it clockwise. Pull the last section all the way out. Continuing doing this for the rest of the legs. From what you see, this is the extended height of the tripod. And for the max height, this is what it can go. Now we will demo loading the tripod with a D90. There's a quick release plate, which is very convenient for you to load in your camera. The ball head able to tilt the camera around 90 degrees. This is to show how stable the camera will be. A side view of the camera. The ball head comes with a pan knob for easy panorama shooting, or even if you are using a video, this tripod is very suitable for you. Now we will perform the JUSINO tripod to be a monopod. So firstly, unscrew the center hook. And release the center column. Unscrew the leg with a sticker label for the monopod function. This is how the monopod will be. This is the short center column. Okay. Add in to the tripod for the low angle shooting function. Widen all the legs. It's actually good for macro shooting. The JUSINO tripod comes with a spirit level, which shows the stability of the tripod and also a compass. This is the accessories that comes with the JUSINO tripod. A padded bag, a shoulder strap, a monopod holder, a manual for the tripod, Allen key for fine adjustment of your tripod,